In this final version of our non-scientific trial, the fire has engulfed the stovetop and is beginning to spread to the wall behind. It's important to sweep the suppressant back and forth across the base of the flames and get gradually closer as the fire diminishes. All in all, the suppressant performs fairly well.